After that only we will start to read the chapter. Okay, so I'm giving you the unmuting option, but just unmute yourself all together and just wish Dipal a very good, nice happy birthday. Now just start.
Happy birthday, Dipal.
Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Completed. Celebration completed. Now you keep yourself mute. I'm just going to mute you all. If any question is there, yes, any question is there, then only raise your hand. Yes, Amar, why you have raised your hand? Amar, Sabnoot.
Because social science group.
Not social science, this is only science, right? Only science class is there, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Only science class is there, though.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh. So keep your sides mute, please, all of you. I am going to share the screen from your chapter 3 today. Your science will start, right? So, eating habits of animals, this chapter we will read. Okay. So, in our surrounding, we are just going to see many animals. Okay. Few animals are eating grass. Few animals are eating the leftover food like dogs and cats, cows, goats, all those, and sheep. All those are eating the grass. If you are talking about the birds, they are mostly surviving on the foods like rice means what can I say, these are seed type food. Okay, but if you are going to see the animals like tiger, lions, these all are eating meats only. Okay, so according to the habit, we have categorized the animals. Okay, categorized means how we have categorized it. We have categorized it like herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. Herbivore means here. Animals, those are eat grass, leaves, and plants are called herbivores. Cow, horse, deer, zebra, giraffe, these all wild animals are herbivores. Okay. And carnivores are who? Animals who eat flesh of the other animals called carnivores, like cheetah, wolf, eagle, tiger, lion. More thing you can write over here, tiger. In your book, only by pencil you will write tiger, lion, these all are carnivore. Okay, while we are opening the National Geographic channel, because mostly we are getting to see them on the National Geographic channel nowadays, zoos are also closed. We have seen that how they are just catching their food, right? So omnivores, next coming to omnivores, animals that eat both plants and flesh of the other animals are called omnivores. Bear, dog, raccoon are omnivores. Not only those, we are also omnivores. You can see humans' picture is there, right? We are eating the vegetables also, as well as we are eating chicken, fish, also sometimes goats, right? That is why human beings are omnivores. Okay, so in your copy you need to write few things. You just mark it on your book very fast and ask me any questions if you are having any kind of questions from here. Yes, Amar, any question is there? Just mark this on your book.
No, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, Meghna, any question is there? Meghna, you raised your hand. Again, you just lowered your hand. I hope that no question is there. Whatever you need to write, hey, Esha, don't play with your rubber. Rubber or cutter, no need to play right now. Rafiq, will you just tell me why the last examination copy you have not submitted? Unmute. GK examination copy, why you have not submitted?
Ma'am, mera network chala gaya tha.
Wow, 12:45 tak network nahi tha.
Hum wifi bhi the class karte, network bhi nahi tha. To wa current chala gaya, isliye aur network nahi aaya, to phone submit nahi kar paya.
ओके तो ओएमएस शीट सबमिट कर दिए हो?
हाँ
ओके ओके So I hope that you marked everything. Okay, this from here. Yes, Sek Madrin, any question is there? Unmute yourself. Any question is there? This कुछ भी पूछना है आपको?
क्या लिखना है मैम?
जो लिखना है हम बताएंगे तब लिखेंगे. ओके, साइंस कॉपी में. ओके, इज इट ओके? ओके मैरी, सो गोइंग टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. Now, here, the, see here already written that human beings are also considered as omnivorous. Okay. Next, coming to scavengers. Scavengers are those type of animals. We can't see them very nicely, but they are leaves. They are living on the dead and decaying food. Okay. Vulture, hyena are scavengers. Mostly we will see that they are eating the dead animals. Okay, well, if we are going to see the vulture, vulture we can see, but very less nowadays we are seeing because they are going to be extinct. They are just eating the dead animals. But tiger, lion, those are eating animals, but they are just catching them live. Okay, I hope that in the National Geographic channel you all have seen this. বাঘ তারা করছে হরিণকে দিয়ে ধরছে একদম ঘাটটা ধরছে ধরে মেরে দিয়ে খাচ্ছে রাইট কিন্তু ভালচার দিস ইজ দে আর জাস্ট ওয়েন দ্য অ্যানিমাল ইজ টোটালি ডেড অ্যান্ড অলরেডি ডিকেইং ডিকেইং মানে কি পচে যাচ্ছে তাদের ফ্লেশ গুলো হচ্ছে নষ্ট হয়ে যাচ্ছে মাংসগুলো হাড়গুলো দ্যাট টাইম দে ইউজ টু ইট দোজ ফুড right? Now, up to this, I hope that any no question is there. Yes, Rajveer, any question is there?
Ma'am, why Ananya ma'am is not taking the science class?
Yes, dear, ma'am is very ill. Ma'am is just, that is why ma'am is just bedridden. That's why ma'am is not taking class. Okay, ma'am will definitely come back. Next is feeding habits of animals. Feeding habits means why we are eating food. Anyone can answer me any questions? Why we are eating food? Yes, Rajbir, tell me why we are eating food.
Ma'am, because we need to grow.
You need to grow. Okay, now why I am eating food? I don't need to grow because in my age, I will not grow if I'm going to eat food. Then why I'm eating food?
Ma'am, because we need energy in our...
Yes, energy for energy. Like the way I'm talking to you, I'm teaching to you for, or I'm just walking, I'm just sleeping. For every daily activities, whatever we are doing, for every activities, we are needing at least some foods. Otherwise, we can't survive, right? Or not only that, this is not in your written on your book. Just and listen to it. It will not means harm you. So the food is just making us making our immunity system also strong, right? Nowadays in the COVID situation, we have seen like that doctors are giving very importance on the food, right? They're telling that drink nimbu water, drink this kind of foods, amla, and add some protein food so that your immunity is very, very strong. Okay, not for only grow. At your age, you need to grow. Okay, but my age, I need energy. I need to keep my immunity system strong so that no germs, no bacteria will come to me easily and just catch, what can I say? I will not go to be ill or something like that. That's why we are eating food, and also we are feeling very, very hungry. That's why also we are feeling eating food, right, Rajbir? Right, everyone? Yes, Jashmi, do you want to tell me anything?
To ma'am, leave. We're eating food.
To leave. Yes, obviously to leave, we are eating food. Leave means what? We are just spending energy like you are talking with me. For that also energy is needed. After the class only, you will go to play. Okay, for that also energy is needed. For that also, we are eating food. Okay, so here, just mark the line. But this thing, we will write a little bit more that all organisms need food for their growth and development. Feeding habit differ from animal to animal. Okay, animal to animal, you have seen that lions and tigers are eating flesh. Okay, but we are also animals. We are not eating the raw flesh. We are just used to cook them so that it will be easily digestible. Easily we can just consume them. Okay, but again, you have seen cows. They are eating only grass. Okay, so animals to animals, food habits, you will see that it will be changed. Feeding habits, they also depend on the availability of food in their habitat. Animals' mouth, teeth, and other body parts help them to eat the special type of food. Okay, animals' mouth, teeth, and other body parts help them to eat the special type of food. We are having teeth, right? So that is why we are just eating the solid food, right? But like when you were a little children means very little, suppose you born and up to 6, 7, 8 months, mostly you were eating, you will ask your mother that what was I eating when I born? Only milk. Milk and a little bit water, nothing else. Because that time our teeth are not there, okay? So they are just drinking milk. Milk is not eating, milk is drinkable, okay? So when our teeth has grown up, that from that time we started to eat solid food. So our mouth, teeth and other body parts help them to eat. That means how we are eating. We are not eating like dog, right? Dogs are eating like they are just eating with the help of their mouth only. But we are eating like what? We are eating like we are just carrying the food by our hand up to the mouth, and we are just eating that food like this way. Okay, so this mouth also is helping on that process, teeth is also helping on that process, and other body parts also helping on that process. Herbivores have flat and strong teeth. Flat and strong teeth. Obviously, you will not go to a cow and you will just open his or her mouth and go to see that. So here the picture is there that how their incisor and molars are there. Okay, they have sharp front teeth to bite the leaves and grass called incisor. And flat back teeth, these are called molars and premolars that help them to chew easily. Okay, so mostly you will see that cows are eating the dried part of the rice. Means dried part of the rice means khor jetake bole bangla. Okay, so those are very strong. Okay, so they are pouring it in their mouth and they are just chewing. So for to chew that kind of foods, they need few teeth like incisors, molars and premolars. Okay, yes Rahat, you will not see your teeth right now. You will not able to see the teeth right now. Okay, so mark up to this. I don't think that more much question is there. So today I will give few questions up to this only. You will complete it in your copy. Okay, just wait for a while. Just mark up to this. Okay, just this page I will complete. Some herbivores like cow, sheep and camel swallow their food without chewing it. After some time, bring back their food in mouth and chew it properly. This is called chewing of cud. Jabor kata bole banglay. Okay, always you will see a cow that will just chewing like they are just doing this kind of activity throughout all the time. Why? They are just eating like all the food just pouring on their stomach. And after that, they are just taking it out and they are just eating one by one. Some herbivores like squirrels, mice, rabbits have two long pairs of front teeth. The two long pairs of teeth are used like scissors to gnaw on hard foods like nuts and fruits. This is called gnawing of fruit. Okay, thus the pronunciation is gnawing of food. No means I'm just telling you, okay? Gnawing means exactly jodi ami meaning ta dekhte chai, thik ache, কোনো কিছু শক্ত জিনিস আমরা যখন দাঁতে করে খাই তখন একটা কট করে আওয়াজ হয়, হয়তো একটা বাদাম খেলি কি হয় দেখবি, একটা পট করে আওয়াজ হয় যখন আমরা দাঁত দিয়ে বাদামটাকে ভাঙি, তাই তো? সো দিস টাইপ অফ ফুডস ওয়াইল উই আর ইটিং দিস ইজ কল্ড নয়িং অফ ফুডস। এক্স্যাক্টলি উচ্চারণটা ন, ওকে, নট জিটার উচ্চারণটা হয় না। ইজ ইট ক্লিয়ার আপ টু দিস? ইজ ইট ক্লিয়ার? I hope so. Okay, so take out your copy. We will do one activity. Take out your copy, everyone. We will do one activity. I hope that you marked up to this. Okay, so here, first in the your copy, you will write like that, CW. Write CW and give today's date. Today's date is 6-7-2021. Okay, I'm just sharing, I'm just stopping the share, I'm just going to share my whiteboard. Okay, so you will draw like this, one small activity you need to do, by pencil only you will do. I hope that my whiteboard is visible to everyone. Okay, so I hope that you have written written CW and today's date also you have put. Okay, so first you write down the question. Classify the animals. According to their food habit, by a chart format. Okay. So first you write down, after that I will start to write the answer. So here we will write animals. After that, okay, like this you need to draw. So this thing you need to copy it down in your copy. I hope that everyone can see my screen. Because don't eat your pencil, don't chew your pencil. Write it fast. Complete it. Afterwards, I will questions. I hope that tomorrow I will give. Today time is much time is not there. Okay, just complete it and raise your hand. I hope that everyone has completed. Okay, only 18 participants. Everyone must be feeling very hungry. I'm just stopping my screen share. Just I'm updating the attendance, so don't leave right now, okay? Wait for a while, okay? Wait for a while. Okay. So today's class is up to this.